right here, because our first quarterfinal's next Thursday. Then here's going to overshadow that.
Yeah, we're going to put a terrible dent in their ratings, for sure.
Watch out, some of those group games you're going to be... And I don't know what your view is in Portugal. It says of holidays in Portugal.
I've had a lovely time in Lisbon.
Ah, you know, you've hit the nail on the head, because everyone thinks fly into Faro.
Whenever I travel, it's all about the food. So the pastels and nada, custard tarts, they're so delicious.
What more do you need? Adventure, architecture.
Thank you, Peter. Start the week with N.
And consonant.
R.
Consonant.
D.
Consonant.
N.
A vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
U.
And another one.
I.
And a consonant.
L.
And a final vowel.
And a final A.
Brilliant, if you're a day animal.
Yeah. Thank you, Martin. R.
And another.
P.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
L.
And a vowel, please.
And a final I.
One G away from the easiest nine lettering.
One from the top and five little coming up. First one of the week is 10, 3, 2, 7, 8, and the large one, 100. And the target, 389. 100 times 3, 300.
And then I did 8 times 7.
8 times 756.
Use the 3 twice.
Oh, that's not going to work.
That's only the start.
100.
400.
Times 8 over 2, 400.
That's 7, that's 3.
And 7 and 3, yeah, one away. I was busy for 30 seconds with the wrong numbers, but now we've got these numbers. You can say 7 times 2 is 14. Take away 10 for 4. Times it by 100 for 400. And take away the 8 and the 3.
Thank you.
Thank you, Martin. T.
Another consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
F.
Vowel, please.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
And a consonant, please.
K.
And a vowel, please.
And finish, O.
Hey, over to Dictionary Corner.
We've got another ferret over here, haven't we?
Thank you, Peter. C.
A consonant.
R.
Another one.
S.
And another one.
T.
Vowel, please.
E.
Another one.
A.
Another one.
O.
Another one.
I.
And another one.
And lastly, A.
It's Rachel, four spot.
Can indeed. Thank you, Martin. Two from the top, four not coming up. And for this round, the small ones are 5, 7, 1, 6, and the big ones 50 and 75. And the target, 299.
6 minus
300.
One.
Easy, that one. 299. Thank you, Peter. Y.
And another one.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
A consonant.
G.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
I.
And a final consonant.
And
please.
A final G.
Not gaming straight off the bat. I'm a big gamer. Love a bit of that.
Thank you, Martin. N.
Another consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
T.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant, please.
R.
Another consonant.
B.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, A.
Else?
We just had one more eight. Barry.
Thank you, Peter. One from the top and five not. And this time around, the small numbers are 10, 8, 1, 8, 7, and a large one, 100. And the target, 791.
Eight.
800.
Take the one, take the eight.
Yeah. Simple. Martin.
Thank you, Martin. R.
And another, please.
C.
And another.
H.
And a vowel.
E.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And a consonant.
W.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
Yes, we didn't see that one, actually, the cigar, the shrew. But anyway, you can spell it with the ER, and that will give you a 7.
Thank you, Peter. C.
And another one.
G.
Another one.
D.
Vowel.
A.
Another one.
E.
Another one.
I.
Consonant.
F.
Vowel.
A.
And a final consonant.
Final N.
Right, to Dictionary Corner, 1-8 in the bag already.
Please.
Thank you, Martin. M.
And another consonant.
D.
And another, please.
S.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
T.
And another consonant.
Q.
And a vowel, please.
And a final O.
That's the easiest countdown run you can do, so...
It really is, because yeah. I even...
Thank you, Peter. N.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
H.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
A final L.
Oh, aren't they?
Anything else?
Just sevens for us two.
You're not going to gamble 15 behind 20 enough. A very gentle gamble. Let's see if it pays off. It could do, you never know. Final numbers of the day. 7. 7. 10. 10. 6 and 75. And the target, 742.
10.
750.
Minus 6.
Minus 6.
And minus 7 divided by 7.
7 divided by 7. Mm. That was harder than the actual solution.
Yeah, Peter.
If you'd have said 7...
You're in trouble, by the way.
Minus 6 is 1. And add it to the other 7, you'd have got 8. And that would have been a crucial, Martin. Sorry. I think the pressure got to them there.
Absolutely. Well, well, my love, that you go, oh, just like... Portugal is home, I love this, to the world's largest... they're a huge provider of Portugal.
Well, I'll check it out next time.
Yeah, I told you that would be...